And so we feel deeply in our hearts what has happened to you. We feel grief, we feel injustice, we feel anger, and we share that with you. My immediate concerns are twofold. You want your loved ones back.
Yes.
And I know that there are religious considerations with their burial.
Of course.
And that is top of our minds, and it has been from the moment that this occurred. It was